Guys, so today I have this and I'm gonna be selling it. I just mixed it up. It's not that mixed up. It might take a while, but you never know. Okay, so first we're just gonna slide this over to here because that's okay. Now we go. Now we just try to match the colors back up because it's kind of, I mixed it up a little bit, so now it's like pretty hard. Okay, the hole's the orange, so whatever the hole is, I try putting that there. And then my tactic is like really just to play with it and then like it'll end up coming there, because if you just follow it, you might need to mix up some work that you did, but trust me, it will help you. Okay, see, I just got the orange and now we're gonna do the pink. The pink is really easy, just slide that. We're trying to do black now. So black is just the same that we did for the orange. We just gotta keep playing around with it and then it'll go there. See, now I just got the black match. Now we gotta get the, and then we gotta get the yellow. Okay, the yellow is now a match. That is a blank space where the hole is supposed to be. But I just gotta pick a random color and whatever my finger lands on. Oh, it was the hole. Okay, purple. Well, we're actually trying to get light green, sorry. Okay. And the light green's all the way right here. Okay. So we just gotta bring this. You'll be able to get your, like, everything back. I said your everything. Oh my god. Because it'll be, like, right next. Or you'll already be solved it. Pink there. Okay. Ah, it's another blank hole. So we're gonna see. We've done all those. We've done pink, we've done black, we've done... Okay, so we're trying to do the dark green now. I'm gonna have to ruin my masterpiece. But it's worth it. Because it'll just get to come back. And we got the green. Gotta put the blue back in place. Okay, we also got the red back in place. Gotta get the yellow back in place. And we just solved it. And even the hole's right? Yeah, the hole's even right. And yeah. Bye guys, see you next time.